What? Oh, it's just those standard guys with multiple hits. And he can blow us back. Well, this is gonna suck. Especially considering the flooring. Okay. Whoa, ow! Screw you all! Ow! Gah! Ice physics! Only with sludge! Now I know why Bolt actually likes ice guns. Ah, shoot, I went over time! I guess this is gonna be a split into two videos. Fun! And he's dead, thank goodness. Okay. Now for the other guy. I need to kill you. Which is going to be difficult considering where he's standing. Ow. Hey, a free hit. Gotten all excited about not having to fight a boss in that last level. Should I? Hey, at least I hit him! Okay, now let's figure this crap out. Okay, he's gonna be over here. I think. Haha! Gotcha, you little. I'm not gonna say it. Checkpoint. Don't tell me. There's a third. Please don't tell me there's a third. Ow! Hey, at least, I didn't fall all the way back down and hit spikes. Ah! Come on, get up there! Get up there! I order you to get up there! Ah! Well, this sucks. Come on. Get up there this time, please! I'm tired of this level. Okay. Now don't fall! I said don't fall, not fall! Wait, what's over here? I don't think I wanna know. Oh, whoa. Ah, crap. I'd rather not move and land where I know there's a platform even if it's slanted, than move and fall off. And possibly hit Spike. Which I can't afford right now, if you can tell from my health. Okay. I hear something. Oh, that hurts! Life! I want life. Hey, wait, what? Where did I get health? I know how I'm losing health, but where did I get it? Wait. Ah, screw you! I'm really beginning to hate those things. Wait, where am I? Ah, I did a full circle, didn't I? Reactivate that checkpoint. And figure out what the heck is this way. Oh wait, that's the way where I fell. Wait, there's crap down there. Ow! There's also crap up here, and I think this is the way I want to go. Because I'm not going back down. Okay, you're dead. Because I have a... Whoa! Oh, come on! Cheap! Oh crap! Oh, that's just me! I want to kill that sniper. Especially considering my current health. Checkpoint. At least I know where I'm gonna respawn when I die. Note that I said when, not if. Because I knew that was gonna happen. Hey! Yep. I can jump on those things. Why didn't you say so? Oh, come on! Well, it's obvious I failed this dive test, and oh, come on! Get off of me, you stupid sniper! Thank you! I can't see what I'm doing. Okay, I guess I gotta go earlier. Oof! Ah! Wow, wrong way. Okay. Let's try this again. Ow, that hurts. I thought I saw something there. Ow. I think he's gonna hate me by the end of the day. Time here. I'm already having to split this into two. Let's not make it three. Oh, come on! If that ain't the cheapest! Wait, how did I do that without getting hit? How do I get up this thing? Oh. Of course, I ain't getting up until I beat this boss. Ow! Uh-huh. Yeah, because that wasn't there before. Okay, slowly. I don't want to run into something. I do want to run into that! Okay. I had a feeling. Oh, what the... doing. Oh, come on! On the bright side, I get to keep the damage. I think that actually just saved me. Ow. Oh, come on! Well, I got some editing to do. Why the computer does that? It freaking went out on me. Decided to go to sleep for some reason. I did not-
not tell you to do that.
You know what? I think I'll leave it in. Because I do not feel like editing now. Well, that area's done with a lot of fail, and I gotta cut because I'm running out of time here. So, next time on Let's Play Zero the Kamikaze Squirrel, what appears to be a lava area. Crap. This is Sean Brower signing out. Wish me luck. Because I do not think I'm gonna do this.